guys, this is the vacuum, and this is where the vacuum will charge. Vacuum, you remove this from putting this button right here, and you get the hand vacuum. You put this in here. So this right here is another attachment for the vacuum. This is a charger cord. So guys, after you charge the vacuum, it lasts for 16 minutes, 1 hour. What are you guys doing? You're making a mess. It's okay. I have the Lightspeed vacuum. So guys, that's how the Eureka Lightspeed Vacuum works. Thank you for watching.